Should we open up the portal?
I think we need you. I'll do it. Hail to the guardians of the watchtowers of the Northeast! Are you out there? If you are out there, can we hear a woo?
Did you hear that?
Let's try it one more time. Ghosts, if you hear us, go woo! Ghost, tell us, is there something that you learned on the other side that would shock the living?
Electricity.
There's so much to know on the other side.
Go, what's the last place you haunted that would fit on this location here?
How dare you!
Shit, close the door before something crappy comes through.
Kinda empty tonight, Paul.
I know, I was practicing my swirl and my dipping, but why? No one's here.
Right. Who's the Dairy Queen anyway?
What's her mascot? Burger King has the king. Domino's has all those assorted characters. Nobody knows what the Dairy Queen actually looks like.
I think she's pretty.
Right.
Yeah, I think she's got beautiful hair. Tall. You know, Dairy Queen.
I'm the Dairy Queen.
Really?
Yeah, I think so.
Wow. So like, do you think we should, like, try to bring her into the room?
Do you want to fuck the Dairy Queen?
You know it so well!
Because I want to fuck the Burger King. Totally.
And guys, you spent for my shade color?
We're in the middle of an existential conversation. What's about the Burger King?
I don't care, I just want a shave.
What are you waiting on? Let me check your order.
Yeah, please check it. It was a vanilla and chocolate shave. You had to mix it together.
So fucking ordinary.
What's going on?
This is the Dairy Queen. This is the royalty of
Why are you mad at me? I'm trying to give you money. I had to walk here and stand in this drive-thru. People waiting behind me.
Oh, man.
Well, that car is full of people, so there's like 7 people in that minivan. They're all really mad right now.
Are any of them the Burger King?
No. I heard you talk about Derek being, though. I
know. Do you know her?
Yeah, I know her.
What?
My neighbor.
We fucked.
But she was royal.
Wait a minute. I finished this shape for you, which I'm going to do. Do you want to get my skills or anything?
No, I'm good with just the plain. You know, I just like a vanilla and chocolate. But no, like, extra candies or anything.
So you guys can look me up. Is there any chance you guys look me up?
What do you want? What's your business with the beer?
It's none of your business.
Well, your business with her is my business if you're making it my business to introduce you.
Just because you're neighbors, you get to know what they're going to do?
Yeah. We founded this neighborhood watch, so we all know what we're going to
do. Thank you.
We don't do a lot of watching.
All I've had in weeks.
Okay, what do you want to know? I'll tell you anything. Just let me go.
She any good at Wordle.
She mentioned it in one go every
day. What?
Every day.
Does she wear a velvet robe?
When I'm around.
So anyway, you got to know how you
are. Huh?
Are you now the Dairy Queen?
king or the Dairy
Queen? I'm
the
Dairy Queen. I'm the regent. So I'm not a fool. Okay, I'm the Dairy Queen.
I'm sorry, I'm using that again. You talked about the neighborhood watch.
Yeah. The neighborhood watch, yeah.
Sorry, man. I'll do some quaint.
Well, we watch over Khan, and we also, like, Khan's my other neighbor, he's from
I also fuck Khan.
I eat french fries with mayonnaise.
It's just hot.
Oh. We know that people like to watch us, like our neighbor. He's got these really reflective,
really reflective.
And when he does it, we really turn it on.
Oh. He thinks it, we don't know who's watching, but we know.
I'm dead inside. I thought you were the queen. I was deluded.
Your shape melted during that.
I know! No, I'm past that.
What?
I just want to confront you guys. I've got nothing else. Who's left?
I want you to count to 10 in a language no one's ever heard of.
Belgian.
Street. Street.
That's only 4.
Okay, I'm gonna
go.
Thank you. What was that? Hey.
Sorry, I'm just fucking with you.
Have you had enough time to look at this movie?
Design! The Dairy Queen.
I'm so glad you're here.
Me too.
Wait, wait.
Oh, good.
Yeah, the entire council of frozen treats. All of the queens are here. Sherbet Queen.
Oh, no way.
Sorbet Queen.
No way.
Yes. Ice Cream Sandwich Queen.
Oh, hello, Sherbet Queen.
Hey, Dairy Woman. Here comes the queen now. Dairy?
Well, that's what one does.
Some people are born into it.
Some of us born, some of us earn it. We didn't just declare ourselves. I didn't declare myself a sugar queen.
Jim!
I earned it! Jim. The way you should! Through murder!
Someone who is a sugar queen!
That's the way. That's the way you do it in the Sherbert world. You kill your predecessor and you take her crown.
Mm. It has to be done with a frozen ice cold sherbet.
A what?
A frozen sherbet ice cold. It's part of the tradition.
Checks out.
I fashioned an icicle from sherbet. I sharpened it with another sharpened, you know, knife of sherbet.
Two knives of sherbet?
Yeah. One is a tool, one is a weapon. They must be kept separate. And then I found Sherbet Queen, and I stabbed her right through the heart. And I took the crown, and now here we are.
That made no sense.
Oh, it makes as much sense as just declaring yourself the Dairy Queen.
I've got franchises all across the United States that worship me. No one even knows what I look like.
You ain't such queen that was what? I'm sorry, but if no one knows what you look like, then how do you bring joy to the people from coast to coast? We have to show our faces everywhere in order to get people to buy sherbet. It's a dying dessert.
It's a vanilla and chocolate shake.
If no one knows what you look like, how will anyone know you're dead?